The retractor is a blunt instrument used to pull tissues out of the way so you can see better. They come in all shapes and sizes. Some are even self-retaining. Pulling the tissue in one direction is called traction. Pulling the tissue in the opposite direction is called countertraction. This can be accomplished with either an instrument or with finger traction.